Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the preview release for Invincible Season 2 Episode 4, which has been titled Bright Fight. Now in the preview, we can see Atom Eve battling a guy with a super gun attached to his arm on a bridge. And she is also seen saying, "Shooting, shooting, shooting." I guess when your arm's a gun, you really have only one trick. Eve can be seen taking his hits so easily, and she gives him a good beating. He also tries to damage the bridge, but it doesn't work. And then Eve is seen telling him to get up. Looks like Eve is really angry on him, and she is finally back to being a superhero and fighting crime. But then he powers up and aims at Eve, and as a defense, she directs it the other way. But it ends up going in another direction and hits a car. And then he tries to stop her from letting her save the citizens. She gets hit hard, but also manages to hold the car in the air. It's going to be an amazing scene. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.